take you high. Pick the wings that will take you high. Feels like they're way too tight. Way too tight. Never gonna run right. Rolling fly, the night is black. Running with the morning pack. Rolling fly, yeah, the night is black. I'm running with the morning pack. Blow, blow, make the wings fly, fly for night.
Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there Martin, yeah, and expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
Marc-André ter Stegen, number 73, Dani Alves, number 34, Rafael Varane, number 64, Radja Nainggolan.
This is the home team lineup. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal. In attack, Paulo Dybala partners up with Mauro Icardi.
And number 96, Mauro Icardi.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team. 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Enjoy the game.
The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. Radja Nainggolan. There's some potential in this move. Now here he is, Diego Armando Maradona. Diego Maradona. Hamsik. Possession given away once more. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off. The opposition. Maradona. Hamsik. Good forward play from them. Radja Nainggolan. Icardi with Hamsik. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. Still passing, but not really making inroads. Radja Nainggolan. Del Piero. Hamsik, on to Dybala, in with a chance, right from the kickoff. They've looked like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front, a strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? So the first goal, it's 1-0. Ziyech. Vasalico. Maradona now. Radja Nainggolan. Hamsik stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Sime Vasalico. Ziyech. Hamsik. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It was good progress with this attack. Vida. Lukaku. trying to get involved, I think, the forward, by coming this deep to get on the ball. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Hamsik. Dybala. Far too close across to the keeper. Maradona now. Del Piero. Icardi. Dybala. Gonna try one now. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain. The flag went up straight away.
This is going to clear it up for us, Alan, I think.
Well, looking at the goal scorer, he was convinced he'd timed his run, but looking at it, that's a great decision by the assistant.
Into the attacking third. Tackle here. Pizzi. Hamsik. Rafael Varane. Raja 9 Golan. Del Piero. Del Piero! He's blocked that well. Pizzi. Now Del Piero. Hamsik. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now Dani Alves. Could be dangerous. Chance from the path, and shoots! Hit the post! That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Made the challenge well. Icardi! Deflected behind, a clear corner.
Well, I think he needed a bit more subtlety to the finish than just to put the laces through it, and hitting the post is a bad miss.
Driven in by Dybala. Alessandro Del Piero. It's looking good, this move. Whipped in from the wide area. Good defensive clearance there. Ziyech. Vasilenko. He's coming forward with some danger. Shevchenko. Well, that was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
Long in possession now.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Going for goal! Referee has pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
The card is not red, it's yellow.
Just giving the boy the benefit of the doubt.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Goodness me, it's hit the post. Lukaku. It's confident and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession. Now this looks promising. Dybala. Well, he's got support here. Raja 9 Golan. Hamsik. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Lukaku. Hamsik.
The fourth official has indicated.
Del Piero! Corner. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that.
Icardi! That's quite a comfortable save, really. Raja Nainggolan. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. It's the start now of the second half. Here's a chance to attack. Icardi. In quickly. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Trying to get the ball in behind. Pizzi. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. And now, stop the game for the free kick. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Dybala. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Came in with a challenge. Break quickly when they get possession. Hamsik. Maradona. Oh, love that. The skill. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Maradona. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Pizzi. Into the attacking third. Makes a challenge here. Jordan Lukaku. Icardi. With good vision. Real chance. Dani Alves. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Pizzi. Getting in the way there, Alex Del Piero. Dani Alves. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Gets his cross in. Splendid goal here. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Here's Desailly.
I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this, a pretty even game on paper anyway, that they would have collapsed.
No, it's been a bit of a surprise, and you've got to look at the defenders and the mistakes they've made in vital areas of the pitch. That looks like costing them.
Good work, really, to... read the intention of the pass. Here's Dani Alves. There's some potential in this move. Marvellous tackle to get the ball back. Here's Alessandro Del Piero. Rafael Varane. Del Piero. Mauro Icardi. I don't really need to tell you, but this is Maradona. Won it back with an interception. Chime Vasalco trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It's a deep cross toward... well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left its foot. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Raja Nainggolan. Now Blanc. Dybala. Here's a chance to attack. Football is a passing game, and goodness me, there. Dani Alves! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Good reading of the play by the defender. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Not too much time for extra touches here. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here to Shevchenko. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. And he's got to get it away now. Referee has pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
Scores from the spot. Well, he's done the job.
Yeah, the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Another angle on it here. It is. Is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over.
Number 71, Paulo Dybala.
Shime Vasalico.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
And here it is!
Well, it's always a pleasure to score a goal, but in these circumstances, it's probably the minimum amount of pleasure that you get. You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level.
No, rush of blood, and that's not what you want from your goalkeeper. And it's cost his side.
The score here, remember, 5-1. The scorer will be very proud of this, but it won't mean too much in terms of the result, just a personal triumph for him.
I think so. The opposition really had stopped playing because they know that they've won the game.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. We'll go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that. Now here's a chance. Lukaku. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
There will be a minimum of
attacking now.
Having time.
Can he pick a shot from Alex Del Piero? Getting set. At the corner, they've gone short with the corner. Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. They can't get it away, corner again. Short corner. Well, they just can't get the ball away, it's another corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. It's short, the corner this time. Pressure on, another corner. A short corner. Gone short with the corner. Pressure really on, yet another corner. Decided to take a short corner this time.
And it's back for a corner again. decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Oh, they've shot. The shot's on! He's blocked the shot well. Could make a chance with this tackle. Excellent piece of blocking.
Pizzi.
And there we are, final whistle.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant. Excellent.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
Well, it was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.
Hamsik, on to Dybala. In with a chance.